Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come near. Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come near. Won't you come. good thing do I withhold from those who seek my face. No good thing do you withhold from me. No good thing do you withhold from those who seek your face. No good thing do you withhold from me. Oh, no good thing do you withhold from those who seek your face. No good thing do you withhold from me. No good thing do you withhold from those who seek your face. No good thing do you withhold from me. All of your love is for me. All that you have is mine. All of your love is for me. All that you draw near to you, my Closer than the You're more real than the ground I'm standing on. Thoughts define me. You're inside me. You're my reality. Song on my tongue.
belong to you, Lord. You are our Abba, our Father, who calls our name, God. And this is so real. This is so real that, Lord, you love us, you know us, and you call us by our names, God. Thank you so much that we can call you Abba, Father. Thank you so much, God, that we can find ourselves in you. We can define ourselves in your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We lift your name high. In Jesus' name, amen. We'll now be going to a time of worship in the Word. So I invite you to open up your Bibles to Psalm 30, verses 1 to 12. Once again, it's Psalm 30, verses 1 to 12. Verses 1 to 3. I will exalt you, O Lord, for you have drawn me up and have not let my foes rejoice over me. O Lord, my God, I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. O Lord, you have brought up my soul from Sheol. You restored me to life from among those who go down to the pit. Yes, God, you are a true deliverer. You have not let our enemies take over us, but your protection has been always around us, covering us with your faithfulness. Lord, we praise your faithfulness, for you never abandon us, but save us and rescue us from the every desperate circumstances. Therefore, we celebrate your name in your mighty hand.
let my soul sing, and let my soul praise your name. In remembrance of what you've done, because of who you are, don't let me take this for granted. Oh, don't let me ever forget. I'm not entitled. I'm not entitled to every good thing that you've given me. I'm not entitled. Brought up from the pit. It's purely your goodness. It's purely your faithfulness and kindness, my God. By grace I have been saved. Oh, it's by grace I have been healed.
Chapter 30, verses 4 to 5. Sing praises to the Lord, O you his saints, and give thanks to his holy name. For his anger is but for a moment, and his favor is for a lifetime. Weeping may tarry for the night, but joy comes with the morning. Yes, Lord, we sing and praise your holy name. We give thanks to you, for you are a good, good Father. Your anger is temporary, but your favor never lasts. Every morning stands for the time when you give relief. We hold on to your goodness, for every morning You fill our hearts with full of joy.
Tears flow, let the weeping go on.
6-7. As for me, I said in my prosperity, I shall never be moved. By your favor, O Lord, you made my mountain stand strong. You hid your face. I was dismayed. To resemble your faithfulness. We want to be unshakable, unchangeable, and immovable. Whether we are in our highs or in our lows, we want to seek your face on a daily basis. You are the God who makes our mountains stand strong, for you desire us so much. So we confess you, Lord, that you alone are our security.
Oh Lord, you're my strength, in my strength. You who make my mountain stand.
Want to be your mountain that stands strong, whose roots went so deep in you. We praise you, for you alone are our God, our security. So let us sing your name day and night. We give you all the glory and honor. In Jesus' name, amen.
Brought me to the end of myself. This has been the longest road. Just when my hallelujah was tired, you gave me a new song. Now I'm letting
I'm late.
Fire love, now you've won. of letting go.
I'm letting go.
grace to let go. Such a grace to let go, and such joy that's found, and holding on to Him. Such a grace to let go. Such a joy that is found, saying, have your way.
So much that you called us to be your vessel that carries and stewards your heart. Thank you, Lord, that Lord, we will choose to letting this go. Search our heart if there's any grievous way in us. Lord, search our heart if there's any heaviness or anxiety in our heart. Lord, we choose to letting them go, but we choose to stay and be your vessel in you. Empty our hearts so that you will be the only one who will stay in us, who will dwell in us, who will fill us with your name, God. Thank you, Lord. Now be continuing with worship in the Word. So I invite you to open up your Bible to Psalm chapter 30, verses 8 to 12. Psalm 30, verses 8 to 10. To you, O Lord, I cry, and to the Lord I plead for mercy. What profit is there in my death if I go down to the pit? Will the dust praise you? Will it tell of your faithfulness? Hear, O Lord, and be merciful to me. O Lord, be my helper. Yes, God, you are the only source of the help, because your name is a true helper, true lover. Your mercy never stops. The faithful live to praise you, to tell of your faithfulness. So Lord, let us be found faithful in you by living our lives to worship your name.
Wanna be found faithful. Faithful. suffering, but you delight in the process to get me out of the pit. And though you don't delight in my suffering, you delight in the process. You take so much joy, so much joy in bringing me up to higher ground. This is your joy, this is your delight, how pleased you are, how pleased you are. Sing of your faithfulness. I will tell of your faithfulness. I will shout it from the rooftops. I will sing it on street corners. I will tell of your faithfulness. Tell of your faithfulness to me, 'cause it's so real, it's undeniable. You've done. Remind me of your mercy. Oh God, wanna be found faithful, wanna be found steady in your love.
Verses 11 to 12. You have turned for me my mourning into dancing. You have loosed my sackcloth and clothed me with gladness, that my glory may sing your praise and not be silent. O Lord my God, I'll give thanks to you forever. Yes, Lord, our glory, our whole being may not be silent, but sing your praise forever. You have turned our sorrows into joy and gladness. Therefore, let praise songs of our souls soar into the heaven like an arrow that is discharged from above, God. Let us sing your name with joy and gladness. For you alone is a source of every joy.
Sing and I'll be silent.
joy that my soul takes refuge. Let this place, let our hearts to be filled with the heart of worship. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Places.
Lifting our loads every time, whenever we fall because of our lackness, you never stops to pursue us, you never stops to save us from our feet. Thank you so much for your faithfulness, Lord. We praise your name. We'll be going into a time of intercession for Korea. We'll be declaring big presence of the Holy Spirit in different fields in Korea. So I invite you to come in agreement with my prayers and follow up with your own intercession. God, we pray repentance over the culture that Korea has formed with many kinds of mixture, whether it is worshiping of idolatry, confucianistic mindset, or cultural redefinition of tolerance, that even acceptance in adultery. Father, there's nothing that cannot be touched or healed by the Holy Spirit. So show the power of the Holy Spirit over the culture of Korea and cleanse it with your resurrection power. God, in Matthew 5, verses 13 to 16, you said, "You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor do people light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a stand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven." Father, as you said in Matthew chapter 5, verses 13 to 16, Lord, use your people to be like the salt, to be like the light that breathes life to all in the house, God. As they shine your light, let others see those good works that you are doing through them and give glory to you. Use them to establish the kingdom culture in Korea. Let's pray. in Acts 2:17, it is written that, and in the last days it shall be, God declares, that I will pour out my spirit on all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your young men shall see visions, your old men shall dream dreams. But what a beautiful picture of all generations, like sons and daughters, young men and old men all together, taking their places for your kingdom work. We pray reconciliation over the relationship between generations, God. We pray that you will fill every generation's hearts and mind with hope and confidence in Korea. Lord, especially in this time of Korea, facing the serious jobs crunch, whether it is older generation or younger generation, God, let them be able to walk every step of their lives with the fruits of the Spirit inside of them, Jesus. Let's pray.
Oh, Jesus, you are the one.
we pray for families in Korea. Family is a precious gift from you, where we shall experience the glimpse of your heart, whether it is through father's love or sacrificial love of the parents, God. Lord, as family has been one of the targets of the attacks of the enemy, who desire to steal and destroy things, we pray thick protection over the family in Korea. We pray for fathers and the family that they will take their places as pillars of the family to show the love of the Christ, God. God, we also pray for restoration of a relationship between parents and the children. Impart your love in every family member and let family to be strengthened and protected by your grace. Let's pray.
Let them rise up as your son.
fathers, because you are their fathers. Let them rise up as your sons. Let them rise up as your sons. We prophesy, let them rise up. Let them rise up. Let them rise up as sons.
Revival in churches in Korea. Holy Spirit, we need your fire, your living water to be poured out into the churches in Korea. Remember those fiery prayer movements that happened in Korea in the past, like Pyongyang revival movement in 1907 at Changdaeyeon Church. Lord, stir up the hearts of your people. Let them be thirsty and hungry for you more and more. And let us see the revival in the prayer movements in the churches of Korea. Father, also, we lift up the worship ministries in Korean churches, God. Let there be anointing flows over the worship ministry, that your people would know how beautiful and powerful it is to give you the extravagant worship. We pray for pastors that you will let them grow deeper intimacy in you, that they will preach the truth in the fear of the Lord. Let's pray. Thank you, Lord, that your heart is for Korea to know you more and deeper. Thank you, Lord, that from this morning, we are able to partner with you to pray for this nation and share the same hearts with you. Lord, how blessed we are that as we pray, you listen to us and make changes through our prayers, God. Once again, we pray for refinement in culture, that you will use your people to establish the kingdom culture in this nation. We pray for reconciliation in generations, that you will place love, joy, peace over generations in Korea, that the beautiful unity and harmony to shine forth. We pray for restoration in family, that you will breathe thick protection over the families in Korea, God. Lastly, we lift up churches in Korea, God. Let the church in Korea arise with the fire in our hearts, burning for you, your name only, Jesus. Lord, bless preaching ministry, worship ministries, and prayer movements in Korean churches. And let them stand like your light that brightens the world with your name, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for us to be able to partner with you, God. Thank you for your faithfulness upon this nation. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Yes, we thank you, God, for this morning, for allowing us once again to come into your presence, to draw near to you, to sink deep into your word, God. Thank you for fresh revelation from your scriptures. Thank you that you give us the grace to let go, to surrender, God. You give us the grace to move and to follow where you lead, to stay when you say to stay. You that you have rooted us and established us in truth, that we are your sons and daughters, that because of that our mountain is strong. We love you, God, and we just praise you for your faithfulness. We remember who you are, God. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Thanks everyone for coming out this morning. We hope that you're very, very blessed. And if you have time tomorrow evening, you're welcome to come out for another watch at 8 p.m. And we also have our regular watches as usual next week, Christmas Eve and the day before Christmas Eve, Wednesday morning and Thursday night. So it's going to be really special, so hope you can make it out then too. Have a good week.